Hey, what's going on, everyone? On Monday, the National Bureau of Economic Research announced that the United States economy is officially in a recession. This did not come as a surprise to many, and everyone realizes that the pandemic shut down the country earlier this year, so causing a significant decline in economic activity. As the Bureau defines it, a recession is a significant decline in economic activity spread across the economy, normally visible in production, employment, and other indicators. A recession begins when the economy reaches its peak of economic activity and ends when the economy reaches its trough. Between trough and peak, the economy is in expansion. Though not surprising, headlines announcing the country is in a recession will cause consumers to remember the devastating impact the last recession had on housing just over a decade ago. So the real estate market, however, is in a totally different position than it was then. Four major differences in today's real estate market are: one, families have large sums of equity in their home. Two, we have a shortage in housing inventory, not in overabundance. Three, irresponsible lending no longer exists. And four, home price appreciation is not out of control. So we must also realize that the recession does not mean a housing crash will follow. And three out of the last four previous recessions prior to 2008, home values increased. And the other one, home prices depreciated by only 1.9%. So yes, we are now officially in a recession. However, unlike 2008, this time the housing industry is in a much better shape to weather that storm. So again, my name is Jorge Marquez of the Santana Real Estate Team with RE/MAX 2000. If you have any questions or have any comments, feel free to give us a call or message me right here on Instagram or Facebook. Thank you.